Just like real estate, a hotel is all about location, location, location. And this place certainly has that covered.
The Mercure Hotel Geelong is just a short walk to the magnificent waterfront and all the shopping your heart desires.
Well, it's all good from the outside, so let's see what's on the inside.
G'day, Coxy. We've been expecting you. Welcome to the Mercure Geelong.
Thanks, mate.
With 137 rooms, there's a lot to see. So today, duty manager Jeremy Collahan is showing me around. Even from the standard rooms, you're never far from the action.
Tell me, is that Skilled Stadium where the Cats play?
It most certainly is.
So you can come down from Melbourne, go to the game and come back here?
Absolutely. You could almost watch the game from the room. Oh, you should get down there and take a mark.
The Cattery has played host to names like Ablett, Ling and Mooney. And now, it's Coxie.
Pick it up, Coxie, good. Come on, be quicker.
You can't be great at everything.
Come on, clean hands, Coxie.
And after a tough day out, even footy superstars like me need somewhere to relax.
This is one of our apartments.
Oh, mate, I love it. It's so big.
Yeah, well, we do have the largest rooms in Geelong, 60 square metres.
Good grief, you have the whole Geelong footy club here, mate.
Yeah, you could if that's your thing. However, it's ideal for the family that's travelling or, you know, that traveller that wants extra space.
Kitchen.
Dining area. What else would you like?
Hey, Jeremy, have you got anything even a bit more special than this?
Absolutely, Coxie. I think you should go and have a look at one of our privilege rooms.
All right, let's go.
These have all the comforts of home. There's an in-room espresso machine, as well as a selection of magazines and welcome chocolates. And if you want something even more special, check out the luxury suites.
Well, Coxie, we finally made it. This is the creme de la creme, top of the range. Beautiful views over Corio Bay, big TV, big room.
What's your main feature?
Well, it's got to be the two-person spa.
This is the go, a Coxie-sized spa.
If you've got energy to burn, the pool and gym will have you working up an appetite. So when it's time to eat, Zenith is the place to go.
Being so close to the water, I guess you specialise in seafood.
Yeah, we've got fantastic seafood dishes on the menu, all reasonably priced. Mussels.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, they smell great. Yeah. Port Arlington mussels, how are they prepared?
Now, they're done with a local Chardonnay and garlic cream sauce. They are magnificent.
From lamb to lavish desserts, there's just so much to choose from. I'm glad Jeremy's flexing his muscles and calling the shots.
Oh, that was beautiful. Time for dessert. I suppose you've ordered that as well, have you?
Absolutely. We'll look after you here, Coxie.
Good man.